Now that's not as neat as pretty as I'd like to see it, but what I had to work with, that's not bad. A lot neater looking than the last purple. It doesn't make it work any better if it's neat, but it just looks more professional. Now this one here, I'm going to be easier and lighter on it with my torches, because if you're not careful, you can cut a hole in that pipe with this big a tip on this torches. But I need the larger tip for the larger pipe, because I have to get it hotter. And as you see, it didn't take long to get this one hot enough to melt that silver. That's a lot better looking joint too than I did a while ago, because it was easier to do. Same on this one. See, I'm moving it around to get that temperature where I want it to be and not cut a hole in that pipe or get it too hot. I'm gonna get in and out of there as quick as I can because of that temperature. I believe I'm good there too. Now I'm gonna have to crank it up a little bit more for the big pipe.